The beast has been slain. With its last breath, the beast undergoes a strange transfiguration. The monster turns into a young man whose corpse decomposes before your very eyes. Only a skeleton remains. Kay was the beast. Telling me the skeleton remains, though. It's not this. We already saw this. Well... oh, that's a skeleton. Walden says, "This is obviously the skeleton of a young man. What dreadful curse must have been put on him? Looks like he became a werewolf." Alright, well, we already got his goods. His amulet. Hopefully we'll be allowed to keep it. That's a good anti-magic boost right there. Any one of us could put that to good use. Or most of us, anyway. Anything else about? So he just hangs out in here. Or hung out in here. No more special chests or anything? So someone cursed him. I wonder if we can find out who cursed him. I kind of wonder about that. And that, maybe, but it's the same on the other side, more or less. Alright, we'll take the eastern way back. I would like to get out of here. Thank you. Check out those walls. Watch, then the ranger transforms into a magic user. As you found out my secret. Well, yeah, because you told us all about where to find him. Yeah, that wouldn't really make that much sense, would it? But wouldn't be surprised if the ranger had a surprise also. Although most likely, I think we'll just be saddened by the news and hopefully let us keep the amulet. Yeah, nothing here. Heading out. Just taking the way that will provide us with an opportunity to check out things that might be secret, like this and this. Not finding anything. Yeah. Oops. I hate when I do that. Yeah, we're heading down this way. Buy one, yeah. It doesn't seem to be anything. Let's see if there's any secret. Here in the corner, here in the spotlight. No, I'm not finding anything. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's return to the ranger. Tell them what we've seen. Maybe, as a token of thanks, he'll give us the key to Donner's labyrinth. Did I get out of here again? Okay. We'll rest up outside, it's dark out. Oops. We are done with the Beast Cave. Oh god, don't give me that. So now we're gonna rest and it's gonna be... Let's try 4 hours. We wander around there like quite a bit. Good. Although it's like afternoon already. So I think we're heading straight down from here. Oops. From here. More or less. Well, then we'll hit the mountain. And we'll move over to the west. Hold on a second. My mouse moves a lot quicker in Windows than it does in the emulator. Okay, so using Witchy Broom. We just head this way now. Good. We found that pretty easy. So he wanted us to return to him. So here we are. Sir, I am afraid I have brought grave news indeed. Tell me we can reveal the truth to him. Ugh. I really don't want to give this to him. Save. I mean, if he keeps it... He keeps it, but... I just don't want to mess anything up by giving it to him when we don't have to, I guess? I don't even know. Alright, so if we go like this, that is absolutely incredible. Kay was the beast himself? My god, what a terrible curse must have been placed on him. May his soul find peace in Baylor's realms. Take this stick as thanks for your help. It is made of the valuable Zenoble wood. Tell me, it looked like the amulet was returned, didn't it? All the best, and I hope your journeys are safe and successful. Let us hope that Kay was the only victim of this curse. I guess I can become a werewolf. I still have it! Yay! That's exciting. So we needed this to make the potion to get inside the Temple of the Brotherhood? I have notes on it. So with this noble wood and this and this and some of the mushrooms, these, or I think the red mushroom, and then we make it in Mira's house in the cauldron there, and we can make our potion. I think we're missing. Oh no! Don't. Isn't that Zenobel wood for? I have so many, like, notepads and things. Cauldron of the Witchmaster. We need. For the Demon Sleep Potion, we need. I thought I was holding this. Oh, I am. A leaf from a fire thistle. A piece of flintstone, I guess is that. A swamp lily petal. We have to go collect that again. I think. I don't think we have that. I know where to get it, though, because we already got one. For curing, what's his name's daughter? Fisherman's daughter? And right, so we need the swamp lily petal. Hoping these qualify as red mushroom and blue mushroom, and a calamere herb, and an empty phial or empty flask. All we need is a swamp lily petal, and we can make this. Plus, I do have two more places I want to explore. Where am I pointing at? Because I have not been here. This is the oasis. And I've not been here. I think this is the fortress or temple of God's Bane. But we need the eagle to fly over. And I've not been here, which is this whirlpool here. In order to get the eagle to fly over, we have to go to Sansri's Island. Oh, we can get into a cave here, maybe, as well. Although we can't get there. I mean, we can get there, but we can also get there through the wind gate, which is how we originally came. That's an intact wind gate there. So besides Sansri's temple, there's the village of Snake Sign. Bunch of farms. Notice you can't get here at all with the broomstick because you can't fly over mountains with the broomstick, but this might be an alternative way in. And there's another cave here at the other side, so I'm guessing that this goes through the mountain around here. So it's another way in. We don't really need it because we can get through on the wind gate from the wind gate island. Island of the wind, whatever. Well, it looks like a face there. I don't know if you can even see that. but it's still a dungeon probably to explore and fight monsters in. So oh, what are you talking about? We use the sphere of opening to get into the labyrinth. Okay, so noble trees, the wood is valuable. We can also find it in a large forest island east of Burnville. East of Burnville? Maybe I wrote that down wrong, because this is Burnville. There's nothing east of Burnville. And there's Burnville. Unless they mean so far east that it wraps around and it's really here. I don't know. Ilian is the one who's having problems with Sandstream. Oh, Nelvin, the sphere of opening opens doors to Black Wizard's power. Tower, sorry. So I'm wondering how I get inside the, I used the amber to contract Chandra quite a while ago. Crossing that out. So I wonder. It looks like I need a key to get into. Donner's Labyrinth. Checking my map, my notes here. Yeah. Donner's Mine. Oh. Stick rod in ground on island in front of the hill. Hidden key on island in front of mine. I don't know which rod. Stick rod in ground on island in front of the hill. Let me just go over there then. It could be we have some rods. Does she have one? Gala's club. Gala's staff. Oh, must be that. Staff of Opening. Alright, let's see. Valden's Amulet. Let me look at this. Using magic and luck. That's why our luck is so high. And this is good for anti-magic. K's Amulet. Which is good, because he only has 10. I mean, I could use it too, but how about Selena? I'm gonna give it to Selena, because she just has not a lot of hit points, really. Nelvin already has anti-magic of 30. So otherwise, I'd give it to him. So I can get the Sabine, really. She has 148 points. Oh, they're about the same. But she already has the Moon Amulet. Which does what? Attack plus 15, Charisma plus 30, Alchemistic Globe. Yeah, let's give it to Selena. Although I hope she doesn't turn into a beast. That wouldn't happen, would it? Well, thank you, sir. Thanks for letting us keep the amulet. Gotta find the mountains. It's just rest here. Too bad that guy didn't let us sleep in his place. His way of thanks. Okay. I might have to start making some food. In fact, I should just do that now. Alright, so we all got food. But they don't need it right now. And when you think about it, you don't ever have to, buy food again. You can just sit around and create food, create food, create food. It's not even temporary, it's permanent food. So if you want to take the time, you just keep creating food. Once you come to think about it, we just do one more. Too bad I don't have a quick, you know, thing to give all food to one person button. I know I'm clicking. Oh, she's full now. That full, huh? Some of us are. Wishing coins. This one put up here. I don't want to forget about it. Two rainbow stones. Ah. Hill. Where is there a hill? Oh, here! We're supposed to put it there. The staff of opening. Maybe we're supposed to put it in that. Citrine discovers a small hole in the rock before you. Okay, use. As you insert the opening wand into the hole in the rock, nothing happens at first. Then the ground suddenly trembles slightly, and shortly afterwards, an entrance appears in the mountainside before you. Oh ho! Well, look at that. Donner's old labyrinth. I was gonna call an episode here, but this would be a wonky, really two big episodes or three small ones. So let's keep going. Magical lantern. I'm gonna put up our barrier. Magical salt. And anti-magic wall. Sweet, and it works the first time. That's where we came through. Okay, so... and there's where the door we couldn't get in. Awesome. I'm so glad I keep notes. Saving. New file. So it says you stick around and ground. Also, the key, hid key on island in front of mine. In front of mine. Oops. I think I messed up my orientation there. Are we gonna need a key as well? I mean, this is not really in front of the mine. But maybe it's a translation issue. It says on the island, which is this. Maybe before we do anything, we should go back out and look for this key. We might need it in here. Just to get out. Yeah, we found a... unless it's referring to the same thing. Because I don't know where you'd hide the key. It's one of these. I mean, it does bug me because it needs a key. So we might not be able to get out that way either. I think I looked at this one, but I don't know. Alright, let's just explore. Dead endo. Go this way. Oh, monster. Oh, I see you. Oh, what the hell are you? Is that like some kind of frog thingy? Oh, it's a lizard. Mine lizards. Which are probably tougher than cave lizards and desert lizards. How tough. Let's throw a whirlwind and thrash him around a little. Oh. I think I forgot somebody. Failed. Failed. 18. Angel taking 3 points. 12 points. They apparently have 2 attacks per round. Ow, 16 points. They're throwing spells at us. It's probably more like poison attacks. 24. 27, I think. 31. 24. These guys are a little bit tough. Let's throw another whirlwind. Maybe preemptive here. It's not really that damaged, but a small healing couldn't hurt. Ouch. Looks like Edgel's next for healing. Earthslide spell failing. I have a feeling Edgel might finish off his this round with those four attacks. He's become a very formidable warrior. Well, I'm not too bad either. Got rid of mine. Yes. Okay. We're all gonna focus on this poor thing. Oh, you can. Never mind. Yeah, move over. Medium healing, Edgel. Oh, he's gonna move. He's gonna ruin her. Nope, she got it. Edgel's not that fast. That's right, he's always the last one in a round to go. Forgot about that. One left. He moved over. For nothing. Not that I want to jinx anything, but we haven't had a weapon break in quite a while. Maybe these dwarf axes are just more sturdy. They don't break much or at all. Ouch! So Edgel will get his revenge on you now. 400 XP. Nelvin level 25, 110 life points, 396 power points. 43 spell points and 102 training points. Yay.